Hello everyone and welcome. In this video I will be showing you how to get the Super Smash Fighters rather quickly. First, you need some basics. Either classic mode or story mode, get some time, get some points in it. Otherwise this method, this bug will not work. I've done Link, Mart and Ryu. Also Pikachu, but I suck at Pikachu, that doesn't matter. To make this work, I find that opening story mode is the easiest thing to do. So that's what we're gonna do. Adventure mode, story mode, World of Light. As you can see, I only had 1 hour and 24 minutes. I load it up and immediately just go back. And boom, salabim. There we have it. Every 10 minutes, you have a chance of getting a new challenger approaching and such a fight. Now that I've defeated Pit and got him in as a playable character, we are going to do the following to get this method, bug, whatever working. We're gonna close the whole game, so press the home button and just close the game with X, close software. Now we're just gonna restart it once again and go back into the story mode and do the exact same thing again. What do I mean with exact same thing? Going in, going out and getting a new challenger. This can happen, well, a lot of times, even though I've played for not even 3 hours. Of course, if you're gonna do this, you're not gonna get a lot of practice, so you might lose. This method also works for if you lose and you don't want to lose the challenger. Just do the exact same thing again. Open the start home menu, close the game, restart. Go to story mode, go out of story mode and you get your challenger back. Everyone, thank you so much for watching. One last time, I'm going to recap this. You need an active time fighting and game time. So just go play the classic or story mode. It's really easy to get these requirements for this method. Go in and out a game mode. Battle the challenger. Press home menu when you're done. Close the game when you're in home menu. Restart the game. Do the same again. Game mode. Battle the next challenger and repeat until you have everyone or there might be a cap at the end. Normally, playing gets you a challenger cooldown of 10 minutes. Every 10 minutes you have a chance at the next challenger. With this method, there's no cooldown at all. Nothing. So everyone, good luck and I will see you next time.